Assalamu alaikum. I'm Zoraj Fatima. You might get to hear about the protest against our dear Prophet, peace be upon him. Being a Muslim, I can't bear this. So today, I decided to tell the world about the glorified and dignified status of our dearest Prophet, peace be upon him. So let me tell you an incident. Once, an old lady invited our dear Prophet, peace be upon him, to a dinner and secretly poisoned that food. Even though Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, knew that, he couldn't say no. He then even ate the food and thanked her. This was his excellent character. He didn't say anything to her. He didn't fight with her. He didn't say anything to her. So this was all about our dear Prophet, peace be upon him. Thank you.